keep your big, bright, beautiful world. I'm happy where I am, all alone.
We are recording the cast album of Shrek the Musical.
Let your freak and flag wave. Let your freak and flag fly.
Yeah. So we're having a blast. It's a lot of fun. And it's very kind of exciting, tense day.
I've got to be a big
Usually in the tradition is you'd open a show in the next Monday, which is the day off, that you record the whole thing. And we carry that tradition, and so we only have 12 hours to get the whole show down.
Now I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures.
You know, the balance, I think, of cast albums is trying to tell the story and have a great listening experience.
My white knight, my knight and his steed, will look just like
I think I totally relate to Fiona. She's not your typical princess. I'm a little off kilter and so is she. What I love is that she's feisty, but yet she is feminine. Her wish is to find true love.
Ah, jeez, I'm like a crackpot magnet.
She has a very complicated, intricate inner life. And so it was all there, we just had to figure out how to crack it open.
Yeah.
And I don't think it was really until Brian Darcy James signed up that we found our way into that. He brings such a soulfulness and such a specificity to his performance that we thought, oh, there's Shrek, there he is. Oh, well, we can go here and we can dramatize that moment and he can sing over there. It made our jobs a lot easier when Brian came on board.
If audiences can feel all the humor and the buoyancy and the thrust of this great music and great production, ultimately, what I think is important at the end for them to feel is having achieved what Shrek has. He's defied the odds. And you know, when you do that, it gives you goosebumps. When the impossible becomes possible, that's when people say, that's fantastic. That's what I want for my life. And so that's what this musical does.
A perfect happy ending. That's how it would be. A big, bright, beautiful world. But not for me.
The story is really about a person's journey to own who they are, and once you own who you are, then you can be loved and find a community.
Sing a song, yes, a travel song, when you gotta go somewhere.
A lot of it is already in there with the music. As soon as you hear that music, it, you know, the donkey shows up.
You and me, we belong together, like butter and grits, like kibbles and bits, like yin and yang, sturm and drang, like Aang and Chang attached at the hip, but not an old lady hip that might break. I'm gonna be on you like a fat kid on cake.
So as soon as I found that posture and started using my hands as I would with the hooves, then I started to find the groove.
Like Cupid and Psyche, like Pop Rocks and Mikey, we'll stick together like that Velcro stuff. I'm the fuzzy side, you'll be the spiky. Ooh, like little kids in pajamas with those funny things at the bottom. You know, feeties, like donuts and, oh, what goes with donuts? Donuts and diabetes.
Duloc is a perfect place. Please keep off of the grass, shine your shoes, wipe your face.
What a terrific surprise.
Once upon a time, this place was infested. Freaks on every corner, I had them all arrested.
I usually sing all the songs on my knees, so it's very odd. I'm singing it with like full power. It was strange being in front of a microphone and singing, you know, without having to grip everything.
Things are looking up here in Duloc.
Just take a look.
The things I'm cooking up here in Duloc.
He likes to cook.
There was a moment I was thinking maybe I should just, they should lower the mic and I should do it on my knees.
Seven phases.
Bum, 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 bum.
Things are looking up here.
I wonder if Chris Siebert is on his knees right now. Probably not.
In Duloc.
Taking those characters like Pinocchio or the egg or a duck or an ogre or a donkey or even a princess and making them move. That's something that a movie doesn't ordinarily do. So we are reaping the benefits of that, and it's so exciting.
I'm wood! I'm good! Get used to it!
Oh God, isn't this a psychotic show? Okay. think we're ready to go. Tim, are you cool?